We call this lightning because it strikes in a flash. It's the speediest frame we've ever engineered. And it's just one of the forms this baby can take.
This area is the first landing spot for new hires, once they're let into the city. I hear Nova leadership used to even call it their orientation zone, complete with a walking tour of nearby monorail stations, chem facilities, and of course, enforcer strongholds, just to keep everyone in line.
A hostile agent has been spotted in the vicinity. Station defenses are activated. Thank you.
I don't see many refugees at that monorail station, but we should still shut it down just in case. See if you can draw out the AI station master.
Yeah. Then put the robotic bastard down. Good work. Knocking out Terra Nova's infrastructure will take the shackles off neighborhoods like this.
After my trip through the sorting process, I remember that asshole Berg trying to tell me New Providence is the ultimate company town. That's putting it mildly. See all the Terra Nova branding in the world? They supply, operate, and own every business on this island. All money starts and stops with those greedy SOBs. Capitalism and a captive market.
Agility orbs can be tricky to reach. That's the point. Up your game.
Welcome to Old Town New Providence. Home of the island's first luxury accommodations. When Terra Nova was still trying to keep up appearances, Neiman built McMansions for the island founders to sweeten the deal. Turns out, the founders made a deal with the devil. Guardians are souped up wardens with shields and plasma rifles. Watch out. Robot loaders. They'll hit you with anything they can throw.
Escalating force.
Not dead. Now that the station master is here, it's got to go.
I am detecting hostile entities near this location. Defensive measures are being here. Thank you.
That facility is toast, which means Terra Nova won't be shipping any more slave labor to the quarry. Well done, Agent. Arc grenades release lightning to strike any nearby targets.
Out of my way, Lemmy. Why are you taking their car?
Chimera you see jutting out of the ground around here. I don't remember seeing so much of it before. It must have shifted or grown recently, caused by Nova's mining efforts. This stuff is volatile in more ways than one. The Chimera from this quarry feeds the entire operation. Their machinery is going non-stop, ripping it from the earth night and day.
A blatant violation of labor laws. Give that machinery a break, Agent.
Nova cleaners, watch out for toxic splash. Mining acid identified.
All right, that's a supply point under agency control.
Quarry machinery marked.
I'm on the move.
You've got a gang of roughnecks looking for a fight.
Good for justice, bad for your health. The Vor Slag Bolt Thrower. Industrial scale slugs of molten lead.
I'm seeing escalated industry troops. More gunfire and grenades coming your way.
Industrial mining gear can take a beating, Agent. Find the weak spots. Watch the enemy fire!
An agent has come to challenge Chimera's might. Punish the fool!
That's the tunnel rat who runs the quarry. Reza Khan. oversees Nova's manufacturing operation. And he's a bit of a living legend. The sole survivor of a dozen mine collapses. All thanks to the power of Chimera.
If Khan thinks Chimera is key to his survival, then he'll be extra pissed when we blow up all the gear he needs to mine it.
When Khan talks, his people listen. Seeing troops deploying to machinery throughout the country.
Well done. You're now authorized to use Agency Limpet grenades. Collect them from your nearest supply point and stick it to Terra Nova.
Still a lot of heavy machinery to trash. Get to it.
This fancy piece of Zorkem engineering turns an industrial melting tool into a flesh-burning powerhouse. Sick move, Agent. Sick.
Hit the active machines. It's the only way to shut this place down.
New upgrade, Agent. Hit your air dash to rocket forward, because heroes waste time walking. Nice maneuvering.
Still got targets in the quarry. Let's find them and scrap them.
I like your style. Lead. You're taking damage. Processing unit out of commission.
This is Nova Dispatch. We've got eyes in the sky, scanning for the agent. Threat level is a 1, for now.
Terranova's officially marked you as a threat, agent. That's what happens when you attack their assets. The more damage you cause, the tougher units they'll deploy to take you out.
We'll track the current threat level on your HUD. If you're getting overwhelmed, head to a supply point and we'll get you off their radar.
Scanners show we've lost more troops. Agent located. Take him out. Industry field units. You've got a level 1 threat in the area. Clear it out.
Light as a feather, tough as nails. Conserve ammo. Crusher destroyed.
Surface crew, we have an intruder. Deal with it.
Geologic data from old surveys mapped against current Chimera radiation indicates the island is rich with that green shit. And a madman like Reza Khan won't stop digging till he tears up every square inch. Doesn't matter who's in the way or who gets hurt.
Something around there to seize up the port house.
There's an active agency threat.
Reinforcements inbound, Agent. Rockets track their targets. Just lock on and fire. Heal up, Agent. That's an order.
Threat identified. Terminate on sight.
Taking heavy damage. Be careful.
Down a line of forge hammers. Find the weak points and blast them to pieces.
We've got eyes on the agent. All units engage.
To you, Agent. You gave that forge a real hammering. Way to go.
Well, we're not making any friends.
It's the agency. They know about our treasure.
Extract your head from your ass, Khan. The future is secure as long as the agency threat dies. Protect... quarry and maintain production. Our reserves are far from full.
These guys are hell-bent on stockpiling Chimera. They're gonna throw everything they've got at you, Agent. The longer this place is operational, the bigger our problem. Crash the machine! That's another gain for us.
We've got more active machinery nearby, Agent.
Tracking an active agency threat. Converge on my coordinates.
Toasty.
There is an enemy agent in my quarry. Defend the machinery. Safeguard the Chimera.
Scanners show a single agency threat. Deploy a full squad and neutralize the attack.
The North Crusher out of play.
There is an agent in my quarry. Grind the intruder into dust.
Grab the rest. Khan's gear, Agent. Break every last bit of it.
Send in the hit squad.
Somebody bring me that agent's body.
Buckshot for the win!
Khan! The quarry's core is vulnerable! I don't give a damn what you do! Fight for your precious Chimera and kill that fucking agent!
Ready or not, I think someone's coming out to play.
I'm picking up some crazy energy fluctuations radiating from the center of the quarry. Must be the core.
Target verified.
Sounds like that core is the heart of Khan's operation. We kill it, and this whole facility shuts down.
The core is nearing critical, and so is Khan. You can end this. Hit it now!
Take charge of that nearby supply point, Agent. They'll keep you in ammo whenever you're running dry. Crispy fried spatula!
Target located. Kill orders confirmed. Company assets are compromised. Pull back. New orders.
Everyone knows agility orbs boost your speed and jumps, but the hidden orbs boost all your skills. They may be harder to earn, but if you want...
All right, another intel fragment. I wonder how many more of these old recordings there are.
The scanner shows six.
I have established the final pipeline to the harvesters in the Ducklands.
Any issues?
Several civilians failed to vacate the area before excavation began. One was dissolved, the others have suffered some ill effects of the exposure.
I will dispatch another squad to take their place. Dispose of the others.
Dispose of them? Ha ha! Why? With such a prime opportunity to study the effects of Chimera, they will make perfect.
Good job, Agent. Militia won't forget how you helped them out here.
Shotgun!
There's an agency threat nearby. Engage and neutralize.
Just like walking on air.
Our lock on the agent is cut out. We've lost the target.
So, you want an audience with Reza Khan?
Then you will have one.
Welcome to the dawn of a new age. The age of Chimera. Bow to its glory, or burn in the flame!
Thank you.
maxed out, Agent. Get more ammo or disengage.
Foremen have their own blast shields. Aim true, Agent.
The Conqueror. A true hand cannon. Each slug packs a hell of a punch. To feed off its power. Hit it even harder while it's exposed. Job is done, Agent.
Crushed like rocks in the grinder. You threaten the core, you threaten me, and I do not take kindly to threats.
Blunt force justice.
resistance is admirable, but you must be punished.
Repeat. Yourself. Agent. It's less fun without high explosives, is it? A crater. Eighth wonder of the goddamn world.
That blast killed the flow of energy feeding the industry tower.
Depriving Vargas of more devastating chimera and making her tower a little less toxic when you attack.